You were supposed to find the Laplace transform of this function using the theorem about derivatives of Laplace transforms.